What is up, guys? I'm Alejo Guerrero, aka Marvelous and Mexipino, and today, like I keep saying these past few videos, I am not going to be Marvelous and Mexipino for long, because I will be changing the name soon to, I've been saying 1313 Arkham Lane, but with everything that's going on with, you know, YouTubers right now, with all the copyright, you know, lawsuits and strikes and all that, I think I might reconsider, you know, using Arkham in the name, but I am gonna change it soon. But anyway, so this was suggested to me by someone in the comments of a past video. They're like, react to RBD Cariño Mio, which means my sweet, and I'm about to do just that. So I've never really heard of this band. I never really checked them out. This is apparently the Tour de la Dios tour. Yeah, so their farewell tour, I guess. Or maybe it's the name of the album. Comment below if you know. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But without further ado, let's go. Anay. Dulce. Alfonso. Christopher, oh my gosh, how many people are in this group? Okay, I like this so far. I like, you know, they're very energetic. They're very charismatic, you know, they got, you know, a little bit of choreography going on, which is okay, I mean, I get it. And when I looked them up, you know, before the video, they're a Mexican group, so, hey, Mexicanos in the house, Latino gang gang and all that. And I do appreciate all the black that they are wearing. But yeah, I forgot, you know, when I looked them up, they are, you know, six group, you know, three boys, three girls. But yeah, I like what I'm seeing so far. You make me want salsa. You make me want cha-cha. So yeah, again, they're so electrifying on the stage, and you know, sometimes that's hard to really balance out that kind of energy, especially with the group. But they're pulling it off. They're doing a great job, kind of like taking turns with, you know, like the solos and, you know, who's like leading the crowd. And yeah, they all have really nice voices so far. The first guy who soloed in the song, his voice is really, really good. I think I liked his so far the most. Yeah. Yeah, I think I like that part the most. It's like, you make me wanna cha-cha. You make me wanna salsa. Okay, so yeah, they're saying, contigo, cariño mío, with you, my sweet, pretty much. So, yeah, alright. Alright, I see you, RBD. The band's hella into it, too. I'm laughing not because, like, I'm making fun of them or, like, I find something, well, I find something funny because, I don't know, I just really relate to the dude with the blonde, like, short hair in the all black. Like, he was just up there at the front corner of the stage, like, just shaking everything he got. And, you know, it looked good, you know, he had good rhythm and all that. And I'm like, I feel like I would do that if I was in a group. Like, I'd just be out front shaking my butt off. Like, calling it a night. But yeah, you can tell them, you know, the singers, the band members, they all just living their best life on stage. Someone had a peace sign. Okay, so that definitely Yeah, I think I gotta check out some more of RBD. But yeah, I'm glad I reacted to this. Yeah, I enjoyed the performance and enjoyed, you know, the vibe. Definitely gonna spend some time looking into, you know, their albums, you know, all their other hits. The song overall felt very simple, like not too elaborate, but it was still fun, you know, it's still something you could jam to. Like, I could probably see myself doing like a dance cover to like a part of this. But comment down below on other RBD performances you want me to watch. That's all I have for you guys today. Until next time.